You can download the software on your PC and use a USB stick to upgrade the TV set. To upgrade software via USB stick, you will need an empty USB flash drive and a computer which is connected to the internet. The USB flash drive must be FAT formatted. Insert the USB drive to a USB port on the computer. From your computer with internet, visit www.p4c.philips.com and then select your country. Enter your model number and press Enter. You can find your TV model number and TV software version by pressing 123654 on the TV. When you enter your TV's product page, select Software Updates and click on Download File to download the software. The software is available as a zip file. Accept the license agreement, terms and conditions. The zip file will be downloaded automatically. Create a folder name, Upgrades, in the main directory of your USB flash drive. Copy the .upg file you have extracted earlier into the Upgrades folder. Disconnect your USB flash drive from the computer. Connect your USB flash drive containing the software update to the USB connector on the TV. Wait 30 seconds or until the USB drive is recognized by the TV. Your TV will start loading the software automatically. Follow the on-screen instruction to activate the upgrade. During the upgrade process, the TV may reboot several times. Don't worry, this is normal. You can now enjoy your Philips TV with the latest software updates. In case the software does not start loading automatically, you can also update the software manually. Do this by pressing Home button on your remote control. You first see the most common configurations. Select Update Software and press OK. Select Local Updates and press OK. Select the file and press OK to download the software. The TV will download new software, which might take some time. During the upgrade process, the TV may reboot several times. Don't worry, this is normal. Congratulations! You have completed the software upgrade. Now you can enjoy using your smart TV with great performance.